guys, it's Ina.
And Laura.
And for today's random video, was not expected. We are at this restaurant place. It is called Cabo Bajas Tacos and Burritos. Mm-hmm. It is a new restaurant that just opened not that long ago, I'm pretty sure, off of Washington, Houston, Texas. Super good stuff. So we just ordered some food. Our decisions were based on bestsellers. So when we bring out the food, we'll let you know what we think, how it went.
So completely random. We've never been here. We, like Ina said, chose the food that we're gonna eat based on the feedback that the girl gave us up in the front. Mm-hmm. So,
and how we found it was we were hungry and we wanted Mexican Tex-Mex type stuff. So I used the Yelp app and I just typed in Mexican food and this place popped up with a 4.5 star rating.
Okay, but so let's talk about the establishment itself.
Yeah.
It's really nice. So you come in and it's
super
small.
Bright.
It's really bright inside. It's small, but it's very well put together. It's a little nice decor. I guess they're having more of a seafood type of vibe. Because they're one of their two of the best sellers are
have shrimp and fish.
Shrimp and fish. So we're excited to try this food.
Okay, so we just got our food. We're really excited. We're starving.
This looks like the Baja taco.
This is fish. This is pastor, which is pork.
And this is their tacos.
You can turn all tacos into tostadas. This is their carne asada. This is their shrimp. And then that down there is their fajita.
Their steak fries.
Their carne asada fries.
Their carne asada fries.
Okay. So we're gonna do steak fries first.
Steak fries.
Did you steak?
And it has guacamole.
Their steak is really good.
Their fries are crunchy, not soggy, but
good fries.
Good fries.
Okay, so I'm gonna try my fish taco.
That fish taco looks delicious.
There's no cute way of biting into
this. No, there's really no cute way.
Don't judge us.
And if she drops it all, it's because it looks really good and I kind of want some. Thumbs up? Or should I taste first? So my tostadas? So this is just delicious. This is the shrimp, no?
Yeah. I want to catch it for you, girl. Good? How's it? Thumbs up? So their corn tortillas are made in-house, so they're super good. And the tostadas, they like not only put the cheese on there, like on top of it, the cheese is like the base of the tostada, and it's like cooked, so it's slightly burnt, like not burnt like in black, but burnt like in brown cooked cheese. I love burnt cheese.
Sorry, am I supposed to stop eating while you talk?
No, enjoy. So we just finished eating, in between us, we just finished eating the fish taco.
And the shrimp tostada.
Yeah, half and half.
Mm-hmm.
So good.
And then we're sharing the steak fries.
Yeah. So we're about to try the second tostada and the second taco. And again, my taco is the pastor, which is pork.
Yeah? My turn?
That's so good.
Okay.
Don't spill.
Don't look at it.
Okay.
That's what I have.
And it's fajita. It's beef. Or steak. Same thing. How is it? What's that orange? So, as y'all know, we're fatties.
And foodies. Fatties and foodies.
fatties and foodies. Hashtag.
Fatties and foodies.
Churros.
Churros.
Filled with chocolate and caramel. If y'all can't see them, we'll insert a picture. So we're gonna try them. Break it half. Oh, they're hot. They're fresh. Okay.
Do I have to dip?
No, I'm gonna try plain too. Ready? Okay.
It's really good. I really like it. I like the music. I like
the vibes
of it. The food is delicious. Everything we got had really good taste.
Super good.
It was just really, really good. So, final thoughts?
Five out of five.
We're gonna come back again. So
super good.
Super, super, super good. Make sure you come try them out, and if you do, let us know in the comments down below.
If you want us to try anything else, let us know. We're always down.
That too. And if anything, hit that like button.
And the little bell so you get notifications every time we post videos.
And subscribe.
Don't forget
to subscribe.
Bye guys.